talk. Let's have conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you. Watch movies that we both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to.
Ryan, this ring is a promise that you'll never have to face the world alone. I know the road here wasn't easy, and the road ahead will have hard times, but I vow to fiercely love you in all of your forms. I promise to listen to your advice, even if I don't always take it, and listen to you for as long as it takes for you to feel heard. I promise to take care of your kind heart and always protect it with mine. I promise to try not to leave empty containers on the counter, and I also promise to let you cuddle Lily sometimes. I promise to love you, be your friend, to respect you, support you, to be patient with you, to work together to achieve our goals. I vow to stay silly, to never take ourselves too seriously. And lastly, I vow that I will choose you every day, a million times over, not because I have to, but because I want to. Just know I treasure everything that you are and everything you will become, and I'm lucky to have you by my side. I love you. Warmest regards, Katie.
Katie, I vow to love you unconditionally for the rest of our lives through thick and through thin. No matter what happens, my love for you will always stand above all else. I vow to always be open and communicate effectively through happy times and through disagreements. I vow to constantly keep the romance alive, whether it is dinner at home watching SVU or a night out at a restaurant trying new foods together. I vow to protect you, Lily, and our future children until the day that I die from everything life throws our way. I vow to always be your best friend as we go through life together. Lastly, and most importantly, I vow to always put you first in life before anyone and everything else. Katie, you're the most beautiful, funny, down-to-earth, huge-hearted, did I say beautiful, woman that I've ever met, and I'm so lucky that you've chosen me to be your forever person. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you by my side, and I will love you always and forever.
By the power vested in me, that I now officially pronounce you husband and wife. Ryan, you may kiss.